Through myth and mire, the mermaids return. As luck would have it, they took a wrong turn at Alpha Centauri, and to their dismay, wound up again in the Milky Way. Through a black hole and past thousands of stars, past Pluto, Neptune, Saturn, and Mars, beyond the red giant burning so hot, when off in the distance, a pale blue dot. The universe is expanding. Prepare the ship for landing. As the spaceship lands just below the breeze, what a wonderful world lies just below the trees. Rabbits, squirrels, and chipmunks play, while white-tailed deer run briskly away. The sly red fox moves slowly into place, while a little brown mouse disappears without a trace. A songbird sings the most beautiful tune, while a pack of white wolves howl at the moon. The enchanted forest, with its trees so tall, the enchanted forest, one for all. The wolf gives chase. The rabbit runs away. From a flock of geese to mighty birds of prey, the circle of life on full display. Yet the mountain goat springs and the red tails prance. The grasshopper sings while the cockatoos dance. From the Southern Cross to the coast of France, this anthem of animals so joyous in stance, we should learn from them, given the chance. She's a lady of light with wind in her hair, a tempest of lightning and thunder, beware. A maiden of the mist with mid-morning dew, a never-ending rain that washes anew. A vixen of the veil with unwavering love, a midnight mistress with full moon above. The siren of the sun that finds the forest floor, a goddess of the gale crashing onto the shore. She's a kiss on the cheek, a sweet morning breeze, a bite on your nose, a deep winter freeze. Unpredictable, dangerous, and hard to control, Danu, the goddess of nature, extol. What are these creatures that light up the sky, that light up a trail to any passerby? God's tiny gift, improving your sight, that show you the way through darkness of night. Far across the land and high above the tree, glowing in your hand, make a wish, set it free. glowing, twinkling, drifting away. Be wary of dreams that come true someday. What is this below my feet? Scorched earth, searing heat. Poisonous plants too dry to eat. The raven sings the most haunted song while a beautiful lake has dried up and gone. Greenhouse gases from a car or plane coming down full circle as acid or rain. The mighty polar bear doesn't stand a chance sneaking up on its prey using ice to advance. Death, disease, fear, isolation, forest fires that defy imagination. This can't last forever, or so they say. Is there no way out of this forest today? High above the crest, just beyond the bend, over the mountain and under the glen, a fire-breathing dragon rises up from its den. With scales that shimmer a fiery bright red, and chains around its talons and head. Lashing out to either friend or foe, causing death and destruction to the valley below. Or the vanquisher is taking a stand, preparing to fight, magic wand in hand. Thank you. The dragon, exhausted and chained at the gate, lays down its head, resigned to its fate. Aura the Vanquisher kneels down on one knee.
I am not here to kill you. I am here to set you free.